Richard.
Thank you so much. That's how I like a show. When it doesn't end, you know? When the crowd is like chanting for more and more, and no matter how tired you are, how tore up you are, you just have to go back in there and do it and give it to them. It reminds me of a sweetie named Chantal. I met her at a friend's show in Paris, and it was beautiful symbiosis. She would scream, "Encore, encore, keep going, Sean." And she just likes to really support the arts. You know, I bet the guy who invented the encore had a French girlfriend, because had she been Russian, it'd be Yechup Ras, which doesn't sound sexy at all.